Welcome back to the blind let's play of Secret of Mana. I just joined, and I am a pretty, pretty princess.
Yay!
So, as you can see, I have equipment. I came in with a spike knuckle. I also came with a kung fu suit, so we'll just sell that back. And then I think I can buy a wristband, and I cannot use the bandana.
Okay.
But no, so that is only one way in which you can get her to join your party.
Mm.
You can actually, depending on where you go, have her join you in one or two other places, and it will be slightly different. So if you decide to head into the witch's place, if you get far enough, she will join you.
Okay, just into the fray.
Yeah. Because she decided, screw waiting around, I'm gonna go save Dialogue. And you meet her there.
Oh my god.
Yeah.
Does no one want me? Also, I do this in every RPG. I talk to everyone.
That's fair. I'll just keep her.
Night in the... It could not be me.
No. It's me.
It might be.
I'm in the MC Hammer pants. This and Evermore are basically built around it.
Mm. We should get at least a buddy on ZSNES to hop along.
Yeah. Well, once we figure out what's going on with it not going on the largest happy screen that I want to actually be looking at while we record. Let's see.
Oh, wait, can we sell back your kung fu?
Yes. No, that's the end. That's what I was thinking. There's...
Okay.
No,
no,
that's
just
not the store.
I think it's...
Yeah. Come to the... Yeah. There it is.
Oh, crap!
Look. That always gets me.
It's so fast.
Yeah. Alright, so at the moment, both X and Y are your own menu. If I wasn't in play, there would be a difference because, like, so, for example, I'm not... Use Y for a split second. Now hit X. So hit X.
Oh, I'm done. Oh, okay. So it just switches over?
Yeah.
Oh.
So now hit.
Okay. Oh, of course it's coloring.
Yep. And the... The third character also has a different color.
How specious!
Yes! Absolutely. Anyways, boom! Joined back in. I love that joining in is just as simple as hitting, you know, start.
Mm.
Heck, you can leave if you want. Now, boom!
Okay.
Yeah.
That's really cool.
And if... So I'm gonna leave, hit select. Boom! Now I'm the boy.
Oh.
And now you can hit select, and boom.
But we can't be each other. That's just too confusing.
Yeah. I mean, we're already confusing things enough with me being a pretty, pretty lady and you being a big, strong boy.
That's just how it is in real life.
Yeah. Wait,
we're gonna go to the witchy? No, we're gonna go to the witch.
Okay.
Because they were like,
yeah. Yeah.
Should we just go to the inn?
I don't think we need to worry about it just yet. Because the thing is, Candy is a 100-point heal.
Oh.
Yeah. So, save them until we're getting a little faster. Though it's got short range, the Kung Fu gloves are some of my favorites. Oh yeah. Let's go this way.
Is it this one?
Or yeah.
You just want to... Yeah, you just want to ride.
Yeah. I want to get a weapon level. Mm-hmm. It's worth noting that... So, you and I have different weapon levels.
Nice.
So, even if you've got level, like, 7, say, on your sword... I don't, unless I start training, so we're going to want to switch out. No, it's okay.
So can you also use the spear?
Yes. For example, hold on. Because we don't actually have a whip, we need to go a different route. Because we can't take the shortcut.
Yes, please.
So south.
Yeah.
So, do we just basically cut through the town and keep going?
Yeah, we actually need to head west from the town and then south, because otherwise we're going to hit the ruins if I remember correctly.
Also, let me know when you want to use the spear or something.
As soon as I get... Well, you need to get level 2 on it. So, once you get level 2 on it...
I might be level 2. I can try.
Hold down your attack. Basically, there was a delay in displaying the actual damage. because it has to basically fully register. Once I get level 2, I will trade out for the sword and let you have the
spike mod.
Yeah.
Aww.
There we go.
I was gonna be greedy.
Because the two of us were up and down.
I was gonna quit.
Yeah.
Oh, that's weird. We'll do this one really quick.
This way. Note that this is different and much more socially acceptable as compared to one hit KOing a rabbi. Also, these bugs are assholes.
Yeah, I can see. Nope.
Don't even start to fly.
Well, let's go this way, because it's the wrong way.
Not fair enough. I thought it was the wrong way.
I'm pretty sure it's the
level up? Are you just killing things fast?
I'm getting a lot of hits in.
There we go. Oh! What does this look like? Oh my god.
I'm pretty sure that this is actually the right direction. the roll. I'm fuzzy on the map. It's been a little while.
Fair enough. Quasi-blind.
Yeah.
Gaia's navel, you must go to the mystical land of blah blah blah.
Yes,
actually.
But it would cost most of
just like running into the bed and like the cute little jingles or whatever.
Oh, they're really nice.
Okay.
Alright.